my son, I'm sorry for not I did, but I did not want you here any longer watching our world fall. I sent you through one of our overworld portals in hopes that you can escape this taint that has attacked our world. You, my son, are the Dark Templar's last hope. And last hope of our order. If you pass the blockade over the world, we sent many capsules, but here you may be the only one who made it. Here is me and your mother could manage to send with you training armor and axe, bow, arrows, and some food, and a book that may help you on this world. Make us proud, son, and do not fail our people, if we are counting on you. Blessings of Diana upon you. Armor of the Dark Templars. Basic training armor. The protection one. Now let's. Apparently I've been here a while. Let's go rearrange all this. All overgrown. Let's put some wood. Say, why ain't you dying? Little start. Ooh, and already some iron. Yay! Ugh, fucking allergies. Looks like we got something out in the distance. Let's get this magnet mode turned on. A little easier. Wherever I land, it has plenty of food. Stable habitat. Dang, I knew I was gonna do that. Alright. Let's see what we got in here. Some rails and some paper. Epic loot bag and map. Sweet. Now let's see my surroundings. Can't stay with the portal too. Okay then. So cool. That always helps. Nine of those to wood. Get ourselves a crafting table going. Set. get home as quickly as possible. Burn, suckers, burn. Just throw your loot bags here. So yeah, and an iron sword, sweet. Ah, even better. Gives me half or more. What's in here? And a saddle. Not seeing all the way, I'm thinking of building my house. Just incorporate that. Fencing this all in and having it in this area. This may take a little bit to build. And I got another one. No idea what the. You put them on just like regular boots. Let's get something so I can put these. Farmer need a quick in. Hey. Let's get a double chest for all this stuff. That. Keep that in there. Take that with me. Thing would smelt faster. escape pod was sitting here. Let's get stocked up on some food. This should be enough food for a little bit. Let's open these up and see what's in them. Oh, this is saving some time. My arrows are dead. Let's get back down here. I don't know if I have the mods in this. Yes, it is. Is it usable? No. Dang. Oh, at least we got some trees too far away. Two of these going to speed things up. freaking nighttime again already. Skeletons like spawning in this little area. G-Lake. Something should have been also over here. On me for doing that. That all smelt up. Didn't realize I dug that far. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, boom. Oh, I'd more make this even. Some steps made down here because it's going to be a mine for now. Get this all cleared up. Oops. Dang it, did it again. Should about that one more. try to brave one night out here. In there so you don't get any unwelcome to guest. Well guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this recording here. Thanks for watching, and this has been Death Dealer Rising, Episode 1.